Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will learn the conversion of kilometer to meter. Kilometer and meter both are the units of measuring length. Kilometer is denoted by km and meter is denoted by m. So to convert kilometer into meter, we first need to know that 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meters. Now, let's do some questions to see the conversion. First question is, convert 6 kilometer into meter. As I just told you that 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meters. So, to convert 6 kilometer into meters, we will multiply 6 by 1000. So, 6 into 1000 equals to 6000. Therefore, 6 kilometers equals to 6000 meters. The next question is, convert 65.1 kilometer into meter. Here we are given kilometer in decimal number, and we can write 65.1 kilometer equals to 65 kilometer plus 0.1 kilometer. We know 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter. So 65 kilometer would be equal to 65 into 1000 meter. Similarly, 0.1 kilometer would be equal to 0.1 into 1000 meter. Now let's multiply. 65 into 1000 equals to 65,000. And 0.1 into 1000 equals to 100, because when a decimal number is multiplied by 1000, the decimal point moves to right 3 places. Now let's add these two numbers. 65,000 plus 100 equals to 65,100. So our answer is 65.1 kilometer equals to 65,100 meter. Now the last question is, convert 2 kilometer 80 meter into meter. Students, 2 kilometer 80 meter can also be written as 2 kilometer plus 80 meter. So here we just need to convert 2 kilometers into meters, because 80 is already in meters. So let's convert 2 kilometers. We will multiply 2 by 1000, which is equals to 2000. So we get 2000 meter plus 80 meters. Let's add these two numbers, and we get the answer as 2080 meters. So 2 kilometer 80 meters equals to 2080 meters. Students, now I am sure you must have understood how to convert kilometer into meter. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.